weld the can 6 to 8 inches from a cool, dry wheel and tire and thoroughly coat the surface with foam. When most of the foam changes from blue to white, scrub the surface. This lets you know the product has had time to attack and loosen brake dust and road grime. Thoroughly rinse using high-pressured water, then dry to prevent water spotting.